disruption is expected to this weekend due to strike action and engineering work taking place. During the rail strike on Saturday, 29th of July, it would be a significantly reduced timetable, much shorter operating hours, and much more to be served. During the engineering work taking place on Sunday, the 30th of July, journeys will take longer than normal due to diversions. Trains have been much busier than usual due to services and less frequent, reduced timetable. If you plan to travel this weekend,